Google Maps Street View on a desktop or laptop computer has a nice feature that I wasn't aware of. By default, the most recent Street View photo is displayed. However, it is actually possible to see all the old Street View photos as well. To demonstrate this, I'm going to show a pub in a local village. It has very recently been renamed to the Fox and Maple, which is the name displayed on Google Maps. If I then switch to Street View, you can see that when the last Street View photo was taken, the pub was actually called the Buffet Inn. If you have a look at the top left of the screen, you can see that this photo was taken in April 2021. There is a small clock symbol with arrows pointing anti-clockwise that indicates that old Street View photos are available. So click on this symbol and you can see the thumbnail of an old photo from 2009. Below the photo, there is a timeline with a large dot showing the date of the current thumbnail and small dots showing the years where an old photo is available. You can drag the big dot to the small dot which you are interested in looking at to see the thumbnail. When the thumbnail is showing the photo that you would like to see in the main window, click the magnifying glass. The main window will then be changed to display the year that you are interested in. You can scroll around the screen in the normal way and you will see all the Street View photos from that year. This is a very useful feature for desktop or laptop computer users that has been available for several years. However, I wasn't aware of it, so I thought I'd make this short video just in case there are other people like me who had missed the feature. Unfortunately, I can't find this feature on my Android 9 phone or Android 11 tablet, so I believe it's only available for desktop or laptop users who access Google Maps using a browser.